I take my hat off to Bunny. Robert Easton, man. I seen where things that he could have done, small things to where he could have really won the fight easy. I'm not gonna lie, he had good defense, but in certain ways, I was pleased with Robert Easton. I take my hat off. I was pleased with him, and I would like to work with him in the gym, as far as this small little thing, because he will be champion again. It wouldn't even be bad for him to get a few more tune-up fights. A few more fights under his belt and come back and fight Mikey Garcia again. It was worth seeing it again. But Mikey Garcia, I mean, he out there making a lot of noise. And, I mean, you can't knock it.